This is a demonstration of the pan tilt unit. In this video, we will show the control by use of software, but the pan tilt can be controlled by different equipment like joystick, keyboard, or software from a PC, as the unit has a built-in RS-485 receiver. The unit can run at variable speed. Now we drive the unit at the lowest speed. Now, at the highest speed. This pan tilt support absolute position, so you can read out the position and set a position by sending values. Zoom and focus positions are also supported by absolute position. The pan tilt can also control your zoom lens, motorized extender, and auxiliaries like wiper, washer, or lights. The pan tilt support presets, so you can memorize positions. Calling preset 0, the default position. Calling preset 1, where we already stored a position. Calling preset 0, the default position. Please read the product specifications for more details.